man named J.L. went into the cheese business in Chicago. He failed and went bankrupt. Hey, sir, what you talking over here? Hey! What you talking? I'm talking to you, sir. Thank you. God bless you. I'm preaching. He went into the cheese business. He failed. He went bankrupt. You're probably the guy that needs to be at the altar tonight. Hope God you're not a Hiles Anderson student. I hope God not. Love you. I hope if you're going to be a preacher, everybody in the audience talks while you preach. You'll reap what you sow. So. Still love you. Amen. I got another hour yet.